we will participate basically for handing over trophies to athletes and at the same time for corona safety, which is one of the applications of Garmi. So the technical advantage here, we are exploring Garmi outside in let's say in this cold and minus temperature, which you didn't experience before.
We first of all organized a team for this event specifically, and then we checked our previously designed control algorithm and planning, trajectory planning of the system. And then we also designed the table that you can see here.
Aus Österreich, from Austria, Cornelia Hütter.